Really?
No, I can't go anywhere.
It's always a good word.
And we've gone to tournaments together.
It hasn't been recently. It's like I learned this last week.
What's his name? No, he's not. I don't like this guy.
Would you like to talk to anyone about
something? Do you not know the story about Scrubwood?
All I know is I helped him look for cards for probably about an hour and a half.
Oh, you put subtitles on
it. It's so nice to tell the story.
I'm happy that they banned the card.
Yeah.
Fetch. Go to 19. Get a Howlith that will untap. Go to 17. I could have told you that in one, but I don't know how precise you want me to be. I'm fine with short. I would like to go to combat.
Because I'm pretty sure I know what you're
playing.
I'm playing Howl of Fallon Iron.
I have three Howl of Fallon decks, by the way.
Yeah, for now.
I'm second man. I like to go to slot of hand.
Sure. So I'm count one.
Jack in the weird looking hat.
I will draw this one. This is the bottom.
Hey!
Yep.
Language.
I'm the first thing.
No.
Wait, wrong game. Shoot.
I was actually working the last couple days. And one of the laborers plays about it. We're just talking in between them doing stuff. And I asked 3 months ago, oh, friends and I are playing Commander. It's Magic the Gathering. It's kind of like an old man.
Can it?
I play combat in place.
I have technically won money, so I am a professional.
That's what it means.
Yeah.
I've won money too. I've won $50.
Yeah, I haven't won like a couple money.
So my profit was $10 after the end of the profit.
One of my cousins is giving me a hard time. Why do you spend all that money and time to play Magic on a pro play? Run the pro tour? No. The other definition of pro.
I'm just professional.
Pro players, most things, means everyone that actually won.
Yeah, everyone's on.
Incorrect.
I'm that guy.
I would like to add double white.
Okay.
Cool. Yourself? Cool.
Nothing happened.
I have a flat shuffle. I don't have a
shuffle.
Cast in this battlefield, draw a card.
He's going to go over there.
Oh,
there.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, I don't know if it's going to be shot, but you're right. Probably should. In your battlefield, draw a card. I will quote a blue. Legendary rule.
Yep.
Oh, this one just
for the blue.
I made it for like $25
on time.
But I would probably be in character. Oh, yeah.
Okay, I was like, wait, what?
Yeah, I'm sitting here with like all
I need that to actually kill people.
Okay. Yeah, and I realized so many. They had three counters.
Luckily, I was like, oh, wait, oh, wait.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Good game, man.
Yeah.
Good
game, man. Good game, man. Good game, man. Good game, man. Good game, man. Good game,
man. So these two guys
yeah. Walk down a lot.
But it wouldn't have mattered. He's down. Anyway, I would have seen my turn.
Well, right. The extra, I mean, the extra turn master. Mana works. I like the incubation druid a lot. I think he's going to be great and helpful. Like,
I'm going to
play a symbol to lead.
I'd play him as a one.
I didn't want to shuffle my stuff. Okay, mine's power of this thing.
Okay, I got a 1-1.
With triple vigilance.
I put my 1-1.
Judge,
I want to kill one of your 1-1s.
No block there.
I'll kill this guy. I'll take 8 damage.
I want to attack.
I'm going to
do
my turn. All right. I'm going to do something. Trigger you. I now have 3 damage. I'm going to
power 4 or greater.
You can continue it.
Yep.
Yeah, I have to wait till you...
Oh, I mean, it could have been in response to the podcast.
No, that's fine.
I only have 2 cards.
So if I hold priority for
I will replay my stand right.
Never touch me.
I bounce your token to your hand.
Okay.
Draw a card.
Your turn.
Response.
Is he playing what I thought he was? Yes, he is.
Cast the saddest box open.
Okay.
For one.
What are you going to do with him? Because
I cast.
Yep, here we go. Here it is.
Bridge down.
Yeah. But that's a good token going in.
Best turn, keep coming.
I always keep these around just in case.
Oh no.
I miss.
I don't play foreign cards.
Sacrifice those.
Go ahead.
No. You're gonna remove 3 quest cards
and
then send them to
whatever.
It's too slow, you can
confirm 4 Valkyrie triggers.
Everything hates and
yeah.
Some of them. All the tokens the commanders get from.
We got none.
Duelist is last 2 miles.
Almost before everybody else.
So that is.
You got a pump spell and kills it. Otherwise, I'm. This one, you're gonna hit me.
Yep, your turn.
What's your name?
Fire it at the tower.
Oh. I can hit that one smaller.
I will wash 2 on this and 1 on this.
I mean, you could just do it at me, combat, trigger, and kill me.
Yeah.
All right, 1 of 3.
All right.
All right. I would love just
I'll play these, you know, 4-0 cost spells. I'll just kill myself.
No, just like I sideboard in. I don't mind a lot of the great buff. Turn 2, play 5 spells.
Attack 23.
Attack
3. If you can kill 1, I'm dead.
Do
you have a
counter spell?
No, I
didn't.
I need
the 7. This problem with this particular version of stuff.
All gets locked. I want 2.
There is the... So,
you
might want to take it to the GP and see how you do. It's got some counter spells, some interaction. It plays a couple flicker effects to protect the guy.
It's not bad.
It's
not bad.
Then there's the version I play, which is, so, you don't want to play magic, it runs
where you could have gotten
all of my non-artifact spells.
I mean, I would take him.
It also runs 12 legendary. 8 fetches, 4 hollows, and then 4 mox up. So you got a ball until you can ask.
What in my hand? I had my other.
I mean, you killed.
But yeah, the article talking about some guy, some fairly well known guy, took it to like a PTA or something. If you can dodge the removal of your matchups, you just go like turn 2. So it's kind of like playing KCI or Hollow 1. Oh, God, I'm just hoping to spike one of the regionals in my face.
Yeah,
playing the more robust version. Yeah, he even said his sideboard was 7 basic forces. He just can't take stuff out, so why bother? So he had like 8 cards with a bad hand. And I think all of them were Leyline. It was like 4 Leyline on Sanctity, 3 Leyline on the board.
Yeah. That's white. Or I could put in
3-2,
which gives me life, but it's 2 life. And
that doesn't matter. Yeah,
finally got it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Then
that doesn't matter if
you're or not.
Don't worry about
it. I'm 12.
Yeah, you're a 12. Yeah.
Give me a minute. I would.
I'll get there.
But I had 2 of these, but I only got 2.
They were legendary creatures on your sideboard.
Oh, right. I told you.
And, you know,
it is not.
I barely had 1 gate out in either game.
It is not.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah, I had a
walker. Played against actual mayor, hurt herself for 6.
Slide a half. Draw 1. Next on the bottom. Draw 1.
Oh, yes, it is. It's a 4 cost. You can sit over there looking at me with the.
She has 12.
Retract.
I only have that 1.
Well, if that's the case, then he did it wrong and you probably
didn't get it.
We got a couple.
Maybe I could give Brandon a
grab with a stick with the table.
faster. Bite me.
Bite you? That sounds like an inappropriate thing to say.
Sorry.
Oh man, I should have played this other game in a different way. Gosh darn it. You got it.
So, blue, white, produced by three, thought cast.
What league and what rules do you want
to
do?
Bloody hell. Combat.
One.
Probably gonna go higher than what that can count.
It's 2 tens, I can count to.
Okay. I will wait patiently for the you guys to finish.
Hey, three, I draw two.
We got it, Ron.
Four, I draw two.
Every time I play, so the winner come reports me in front of him.
Five. Top bottom. Not top bottom, but draw. Six, I draw two. Seven, I draw two. Eight, I draw two.
You open a Ravager Worm and you open the Black.
Nine, I draw two.
More impressive. This turtles.
My
ten, I draw two.
Equip.
Blue, red.
How did you get that biomancy upgrade? Pretty much on the turtles after their 9 months.
You know what? Two blue, two red.
Yeah.
I guarantee you right now. Whatever. You got it?
Failed. For two damage!